Now with four late time to the present, would it be deja vu? After such an amazing run, Todak will fall short in that final moment, and the King of Kings will take them down.